No, it's been debated many times before. Important as it is, Estelle, Peter Hitchens.
Well, the main problem with the police is surely not what they do, but what they don't do. I think in most of our experience, if the police, the whole lot of them, were abducted by aliens tonight, most of us wouldn't notice any difference, because they're never, ever there. There are more police officers in this country, both as an absolute number and per head of population, than there have ever been.
And they're more accountable.
Accountable to the Home Office, accountable to politically correct pressure groups, maybe, not to us. They simply have disappeared from the streets. Their job was defined originally, and there's never been a better use of them, as patrolling the streets on foot to prevent crime. You ask them to do it, they say, "Oh, we haven't got the facilities." They're overhead, they've got an air force. If there's a football match, they turn up in regiments, thousands of them. If you want to patrol your street, they won't come. They're not interested. They turn up as a fire brigade after crime when a policeman is no more use than you or I, unless he's very good at first aid. They're there to prevent crime.
So really, one second, but Sue, they don't do it. They're on your estate, aren't they?